It's been a long day, comrades. Ella, Alisadra, and Drapsnat, great to see you as always. So tonight we're going to be playing just a really special indie game that you can get on itch. It's called A Bewitching Revolution. It's really good and really simple. And I really hope that you like it as much as I do. I really hope that I've figured out the resolution issues. We're going to click over in a moment to see if that's true. Hope y'all are having a good week so far and that your weekend was good. I'm literally so fucking stoked to play this game for you. Let us see if I have indeed figured out the resolution issues or if I'm going to have to resize again. Which, like, if that's the case, that's fine. Hello? Oh, I clicked on it. There it goes. More or less looks like what it's supposed to. Oh gosh. Alright. I do have to resize it again. Oh, but it immediately goes back to the right place. Perfect. I don't know why it cuts off that little bit at the bottom if you're not in full screen, but we'll survive. Okay. Levels look pretty good. It's a little loud to me, but probably isn't to y'all, so. Okay. That looks good. Everybody hears me okay. Everybody hears the game okay. Animation looks smooth as fuck. 0% drop frames. Let us do this. Okay. Please go to itch and download this game. It's so good and I want there to be lots of great reviews to encourage Calestia to make more. And I will go and see if there are more for us to play also. I'm super blown away that this is the game that looked the best on the test stream, because it's so smooth and the other games I tested were pixelated. And so I really thought that they would do better, but they haven't. Tomorrow is my payday as long as everything arrives on time. So I guess we're gonna find out how doable it is for me to order this processor. And then we can play some a little more graphic intensive stuff, but obviously I really like indie games and retro games, so like it's still going to be pixelated to a degree, but it's hopefully going to be smoother once we have the upgrade. I'm pretty sure that I've settled on getting like an Intel i7. You know, I need a low profile piece, because I have a mini tower, and that seems like it's going to be the best bang for the buck as long as I take care of it. Maybe get like an external cooling unit sometime in the near future just to make sure it lasts as long as possible. But it really seems like it's in reach, and y'all are a big part of that, so I really appreciate it. I get to play more games, and I get to play them for y'all. So I really feel like that's reciprocal. And I super appreciate it, especially when y'all come through around like rent time if we're in trouble. So it's super sweet. And I love you guys very much. All right, here we go. Okay, it's the WASDA. We can run with shift. Mouse is look. E to interact. Yeah, that makes sense. And right click to cast spells. I have played it before, but it's been a little while. I more or less remember what it is you're supposed to do, though. Okay, here we go. Witch of the city, hear our prayers. We are getting poorer while the rich get richer. We go hungry while food is wasted. We freeze while the planet burns. Witch of the city, help us build a better future. Oh, it's so pretty. Please let me know if the stream gets a little jittery. I'm gonna pause it for 2 seconds and I'm gonna move the window in such a way that I can maybe see. There we go. Oh, that looks beautiful, like butter. Excellent. All right, I'm gonna move it back because seeing the screen twice is very distracting. Here we go. All right, there's the bike. That's our bike, actually. This is where we stay. We have tarot cards here, which are gonna play an important role very soon. Candle or incense. It's kind of hard to tell at this graphic quality. We've got the flowers here, which if we click on them, we change their color. This is our bike. I can't leave yet. There are still people who need my help. So that is definitely our bike here. This owl. Hoot hoot, they've taken our roosts. The spots we like are covered in spikes. A single spell will clear the spikes away so that we can help you keep the cops at bay. The owls are ACAP. That's fantastic. So we're in search of hostile architecture. Okay, we got a spell. Are there any nice roosting areas over here by the starting place covered in spikes? Hostile architecture. Okay, there's one. Hold on. Perfect. An owl is immediately there. Oh, hello, cat. Speak. If socialism does not stand unflinchingly for the exploited and oppressed masses of all lands, then it stands for none, and its claim is a false pretense. Cat knows some things, has read some text, or maybe just had some incredible discussions. Okay, doesn't say multiple things. But if I remember correctly, we'll say further things later on. How about over the water? No, nothing. Okay. Fire pit. We've got some workers. A nice third space here. Let us go and find some hostile architecture. I wonder how many there are. I don't remember. I just see one here, though. Oh, I need a good angle. I'm gonna have to get up on top of the buildings. We're not trying to enter any buildings right now. This is kind of a short game, so I'm trying to... The police are afoot. I say the owls. Can I? No. Oh, okay. Well, this is definitely spikes. Oh, this wizard. If I remember correctly, you help me keep track of the stuff. Witch of the city, I remain homeless while houses stand empty. Can you help me find shelter? And he's got a piece of news here. Oops. I gotta wait for it to come back around. I hit W instead of E. End of an era as the Croatan station is finally overrun. Check chat. Check on y'all. Y'all seem good. So I hope that you like this so far. I know I'm a little erratic. Like I said, it's both been a while since I played it, and also I'm trying to do, like, as much of one thing at a time as possible. There's a cop. No, it's just a person in a t-shirt. get to where the camera can't see me, even though I use magic in front of that other camera. Okay. I need to get up high. Can I speak to you? No? No. We have some vending machines. Inspired hired employment solutions. We got like a temp agency. War keeps you safe. Okay. Come on. Gotcha. All right. I wonder how many more there are. Oop, here's one. That might be the one that I saw earlier that I was like, I gotta get up high. Oh, if I remembered, there were more rooftop areas. I just wanna finish off the owls. I don't see any more. Oh, cat, hello. Capitalism can no more be persuaded to limit growth than a human being can be persuaded to stop breathing. And he has a text here for me. Your magic can transform many parts of the city. Try using the right mouse button to cast a spell at each of the lights on an advertisement. Okay, so I guess we did finish the owls. So this is the next part that I remember. The missile becomes a fish, the airplane becomes a bird, and the mushroom cloud becomes a tree. And then it grows into solar panels. It's so good. We're gonna save this town. And I experimented with some of the other signs, and it seems like it can be done to them as well, as long as you're at the exact right angle. This one. I love that it's just like a little guitar thing. The police are afoot. They're off to harass the homeless mage, for the rich hate the sight of the unwaged. Fuck off! I turned him into a pig! We must have gotten all the owls, because they were on top of that and knew where they were going. This. No. What about the. I really think I should be able to kill the security camera. Okay. I believe there's one more. It's right here. Perfect. Yeah, there's only three. All three of the lights are lit up there. We're gonna help the wizard because he's gonna move the story forward. But before we do that, we haven't picked up the tarot cards. Let's go back to our lodging. We've got some workers hanging out in the third space. Excellent. Make sure there's... Do you have anything new to say, Mr. Owl? If you know where the cops will be, cast a spell at them to make them flee. I noticed. Okay. If we get stuck, these boats will take us to people that need our help. Let's see if the cat has anything new to say. No. You're on a break, comrade. Reminder from management. All team members are expected to spend 4 hours per week reporting on their efforts. Okay. Doing what? What is this? Always remember to smile. applications received to date, 2,191. Reporting on your efforts making burgers? What do you have to say, Kat? To be a productive worker is not a piece of luck, but a misfortune. This person wants their tarot read. Let's get the wizard accommodated, and then we'll start reading people's tarot. Cat. Let us be lazy in everything, except in loving and drinking, except in being lazy. Take joy in life, absolutely. Check on chat. Kata, great to see you. Thanks for joining us. We're not that far in. So far, we have removed some hostile architecture to allow owls to keep an eye out for the cops. And we have also destroyed some advertisements and turned them into solar panels. It will not let us pick up the thing. All right, so we're just going to go straight for the tarot cards. Oh, no, we were going to help the wizard get accommodated. I just wanted to make sure I did need to pick up the tarot cards so I didn't have to go back. I know he's not that far from the temp agency. That's just, there he is. All right, bud. Yeah, it's right here and we're gonna get it. Wait, can we get anything in here right now? We can get hit by a train. Okay, those don't do anything right now. Oh, cat. If the figure of discipline was the worker prisoner, the figure of control is the debtor addict. If the figure of discipline was the worker prisoner, the figure of control is the debtor addict. I would like that explained in more words. Yeah, so this is where the wizard's been sleeping, but the squatter's guide to breaking and entering. To open a locked door, mark it with a sigil using the right mouse button, then walk backwards through the door. So here's the thing about squatting, kids. It's totally ethical. Right? Yeah, buddy! Oh, he's making a place to live. Look at him rearrange this bitch. Beautiful. Oh, we have some news. We have managed to get a few things done. Let's actually speak to him. Oh, he doesn't want to speak. He just wants to give us the news. Bus drivers in North Heights declared a 24-hour fare strike, refusing to collect payment from passengers. Excellent. Excellent, comrades. And this one? A coven in the lower districts provided disaster relief to areas hardest hit by storm surges. Form covens with your loved ones and neighbors to provide disaster relief and community support in your daily lives. All right. The cops appear to still be spanked. Do our first tarot reading. Which of the city will you tell me my future? Absolutely, comrade. Left click on the deck to deal a set of cards. Right click on the deck to shuffle the cards. Okay. Past, present, and future. Click a card to begin your reading. Now here we go. To a business owner, each worker is expendable. But without any workers, there would be no business. if a worker is alone, their fate is determined by their bosses. But if workers are united, they can take the future into their own hands. Looking for work? We're always hiring. Look at this. It's a co-op now. They support the red bandanas and berets of the fucking resistance. Okay. All right. So this is now a food co-op. Minimum effort for minimum wage. This is now a break area instead of a place where you have to report your efforts making food. Still only embers. All right. Show us the next person. I guess we're going to turn left. Okay. And this is a clinic? This is... Okay, so two people here. We'll start with you. I saw you first. Which of the city? Will you tell me my future? But of course. Past, present, and future. Capitalism does not value labor, which keeps people living and ready for work. Cooking, cleaning, caring, and childbirth. But without this reproductive labor, capitalism would have no workers. By collectively organizing reproductive labor, we can refuse to work for the maintenance of capitalism. We can build a world where there is more to life than making more workers. Where do you go? Oh, where you went was planting some community gardens. I see the next little quest we have, but let's finish the tarot readings first. This guy is gone. Oh, it's a lamp. I was like, what's behind this flower? Okay. This person is already... You don't need your cards read, my dude? Okay. You don't even have a discernible front. Taking a kid to the community clinic. Beautiful. Anyone else? We have a setup so that an ill person could come sit by the fire. Still just embers, though. Okay. So it's just the cat being in different places that makes it say different things. I want to say the temp agency has someone who needs their card read. Oh, there you are. Anyone else? Oh. Capitalism condemns one part of the working class to enforced idleness through the overwork of the other part. I suppose. Selling a synapse is a quick and easy way to supplement your income. You can sell your brain? You can sell your brain. Ugh. Time is money. Ugh. Where's your card? Oh, did I wait too long or is it just on the other side of your body? Oh, there you are. It's you. Which of the city will you tell me my future? past, present, future. I guess let me check chat briefly. Everybody's having a good time, I hope. Alright. In capitalism, unemployment is treated as a personal failure. But there are always more jobless than available jobs. Refusing to seek work is thus a political act, not a personal failing. It demands a future where the absence of work brings us leisure instead of poverty. Freedom begins where work ends. Oh, okay, it's prayers. I was like, is this table on fire? Hey, there's a book here. The Squatter's Guide to... Okay. Good. I'm glad that more people are learning how to be successful squatters. Can't destroy that. Free language classes every Saturday, this Tuesday at 8 p.m. Witch Punk. They're talking about me. Learn how to defend yourself. Excellent. Okay. No new news items. Let's check for prayers before we move on to the next thing. Oh, wow. We can already... Potion for reclaiming space. 3 alcohol and 1 spray paint. Potion for healing. 2 devil's root. Have we already talked to this cat? Yes. Check for prayers. Looks like it's just the one left. Let us see who is asking for help. Oh, it's telling us to do that part, and we're not doing that part yet. Okay. Next is the part where I have to aim really carefully, a whole bunch. All right, to spread trees around the city. Guide an acorn into fertile soil where grass is growing through the concrete. After interacting with an acorn, hold the right mouse button and use the WASD to direct the falling seed. All right. Where's the closest one? It's there. It took me a little while to figure this out the first time that I did it. Right mouse button. Thing on the ground helps though. Perfect. And then that'll grow us our next thing. Oh, but there's one right there. We'll wait for these people to pass. Ooh, okay. We'll come back to that direction because oh, right, the apple bowls. Okay, so yeah, every time I grow a tree, I need to remember to work on the community food effort. Okay. Excellent. Okie dokie. Man, I really need to be able to go this direction. That's just a really hard one to do. Like, I don't know if you can... Well, I mean, it's not like we can't just start over. Oh, wait, I need to check for apples. Oh, hello. Hello. Can I help you with magic? No. If you know where the... Okay. Well, I do know that. Ugh, okay, I can do this. There's a way to let go of the apple for a second, or the apple, the acorn for a second, and walk, which I think I need to do. I could just, like, eyeball it. Ooh, I did it. Oh, but I'm not fast enough. Ooh, that was so close. Ugh. That felt good, man. That felt so good. Give me apples. I need to feed the people. Hello. May I have the apples? It's been half an hour, y'all. Everybody take a drink of water. Okay. Go check the apple bowls and see that they're filling. I don't see anything here. No. Well, at least one of them is full. That's a start. Okay, goodness. We're gonna take a very short break. Take a very short break. I'm gonna run to the potty. I suggest you do the same and maybe get some more water. BRB. So we're working on the acorns. We've done this whole area. I know there's one where we like travel up the ramp there. This one shouldn't be too bad. Oh. I'm I'm so goddamn good. Okay, the apple bowl down here is pretty full. Come on. Give, please. I shoved a few chips in my mouth before I ran to the bathroom after I muted the mic, and now I'm wishing I hadn't because they tasted so good. Oh, a toke for the revolution. Okay. Alright. Not any more on the other side? Okay. If I remember correctly, there are. Okay, there's one. These are really filling up. That's good. There's one there. Is there one up here? Ooh, someone still wants assistance. Okay. No. Oh. Union employees only. No scabs. Pleased. Alright. So it's around the chair. Close do I have to be to get it? All I can think about is these delicious chips. Okay. Please be close enough. I'm guessing here. No. Oh, wait, there's literally an acorn right here. That will be way easier. Very observant, y'all. Okay. There, I just have to wait. And we will get a tree. Hey, they brought a book. I'll have to check it. Let's wait for this tree to grow. While it's waiting for the fruit. The Trembling Tower, an anti-capitalist fairy tale. That's it? We don't get to read the book? Okay. They're having a meeting. I like that about them. Oh, okay, there we go. Alright, that's all of them up here. I think there's one inside the temp agency. Like a patch you can plant. That's not all of them. There's more. Oh, there's just not one in the temp agency yet. There will be, though, because I seen it before when I played. You don't want to have a conversation right now. That's okay, comrade. We don't have to talk all the goddamn time. No fresh news. From my perch up here. Somebody taking a break, as they should. I feel like I've figured out that you can, in fact, destroy this sign. Okay. Well, maybe you just can't yet. I really wish you could destroy the security cameras. And I don't understand why you can't. And I feel like I did, in fact, get that to work at one point. Okay, well, for now, we'll let it be. let's check and make sure no one else. Oh, the last boat's gonna be the bar, which is really the next step in the story. We have organized some workers. We have removed some hostile architecture. We have dismantled advertisements and turned them into solar panels for the rooftops. What else have we done? We've planted a lot of trees, and we've used them to collect food for our less fortunate comrades. They are available in public spaces. So, we're going to need to make a couple of potions. Let me just double check the prayers. But I'm pretty sure that's what it's time to do. Oh, that's just the acorn instruction book. Yeah, it's going to tell us to do the bar. So the first thing we're going to make is a potion for healing wounds. What is this? Interact with ingredients to add them to the cauldron. Interact with the cauldron to mix them together. Pink smoke means the mixture was successful. Black smoke means it wasn't. Alright, so we need a devil's root. It's two devil's roots. Pink smoke. We now have healing potions. And now the potion for reclaiming space. It's time to pop off, y'all. Three alcohol and one spray paint. I gotta be ready to run. Like, as soon. Okay. Get it? Molotov cocktail. The fire's really burning now. It's a police riot. What? What needs to be done here? Oh, we have a tarot reading. No. Not now. Not during a police riot. Are you kidding me? We don't have time for this. Oh my god, this is what you're here to ask me to do. Well, and we've got news. Okay. A tenants' union in North Heights held police at bay for 8 hours, preventing a cluster of evictions. Congratulations. That's awesome. Next. Four people suffered serious burns after a tear gas canister incinerated their building. Fucking cops. Okay. New law criminalizes the act of harboring a witch. Offenders will be burnt at the stake. We are a public enemy. What is... Oh, the security cameras are glowing. Uh-huh. Finally. Okay, not all of them, I guess. Nothing new to say, though. Heresy Press. You don't have a card, do you? No. Excuse me. Okay, there's that grass patch now. The one in here is still not available. The police are... Where are you? Okay, I don't see him anywhere. So it's just playing the sound. So, the grass patch is so far away. should do it. Excellent. There we go. I don't have another patch right yet. Enjoy the break, comrades. Okay. I think we're good to move on to the next phase. So the first thing we're gonna do, let's do the reading in here. Which of the city will you tell me my future? Past, present, future. Capitalist labor is based on a threat. You will work or you will starve. But this threat only works if you cannot live comfortably outside capitalism. By creating institutions for communal reproduction, we make it possible to live without wage labor. Through building spaces of collective existence, we can build a future beyond capitalism. Our fire is well and truly burning. Community kitchen now open up. So it's not even a worker co-op anymore. It is now a community kitchen where you can just have food. Excellent. Free meals for all who are hungry. That's what we like to see. There's another tarot reading here for the guy who's in jail, but I believe that kicks off the next thing. Providing assistance to a witch is a serious offense, and now they're threatening to burn me at the stake. Is this, no, that plot hasn't opened, but that apple bowl is full now. Hey, this camera. I guess let's check and see if any of the other cameras have been made goopy and orange like that. We can't make them goopy and orange. But once they are, we can destroy them. Okay. I don't see any more that are like that. Let's go read our comrade's fortune. Which of the city will you tell me my future? Past, present, future. Prisons exist to house the people who capitalism forces into poverty and forces into crime. But prisoners also provide cheap and captive labor, which businesses use to undercut free workers. Workers cannot be free while others are imprisoned. But together we can break the chains of the prison and the wage. Wage slaves stand with cage slaves. We're protesting. the prison. Every prisoner is a political prisoner. Cops are not welcome here. Let's check for gooped cameras and green spots. I'm not seeing anything. Oh, are they on the move? The police are afoot. They're headed for the prison gates to make the protest dissipate. Okay, on my way. Eat shit! Don't tolerate that. Do you not see the sign? They can't, they can shoot us all, but they can't. They can shoot us all to death, but they can't shoot us back to work. That's damn true. Okay. Screen spot available in here? No. Looking normal. Just check around. Make sure everybody looks taken care of. Can't read any of your books. Can't use your computer. Okay. Everything looking fine. Attention. Because of industrial action by transport workers, significant delays are expected. Okay. What's going on? Oh crap, I'm going up to the top floor. Stop, 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 stop. I need to get to where the damn... Oh, we've even got a kid out to the protest. Bye-bye. Freedom begins where work ends. We keep getting more, cameras that are all gooped out like that, that we can destroy, but it's certainly not all of them yet. Can we do anything about that sign? No. Police are afoot, they're headed. Yeah, fuck right off, buds. That camera still looks fine. That might be the last camera. We can make more. Nope, can only make it once. Oh, I'm on my way. Come on. I'm waiting. Right here. Ready. Another TV viewer and stream farer, thanks for joining us. We're a decent amount of the way through the game. Okay, well, I guess they chickened out because they saw the fucking sign. All right. Green spot still not available in there. Let's check the paper boats. See if they have any suggestions. Where do we go? Where? Jesus. Oh, okay. Oh! Alright, we have another tarot reading. Which of the city will you tell me my future? Past, present, future. If a worker causes trouble for their boss, they will be fired and quickly replaced. But workers are only replaceable if there are also unemployed people who are forced to look for work. If the jobless did not need to seek work, workers would not be threatened by unemployment. Together, a future is possible where the poor do not compete for the chance to be exploited. Oh, we may have gotten some people ready for direct action here. Less work, more pay. Glad we got past that before the barricade was up. We've got a news. Come on. Sources suggest that a state of emergency is about to be declared. Oh, fuck. We gotta get around them. They're really laying on the tear gas. All of a sudden my spells do not turn them into it's the fucking shields. Okay. Let's regroup. Okay, everybody was coming to regroup. Excellent. Okay. We're gonna read everybody's fortune at the same time. Which of the city will you tell me my future? And here we go. Capitalism was built through the violence of slavery, colonialism, witch hunts, and enclosures. Capitalism is maintained through the violence of armies, police, borders, and prisons. Capitalism will sooner lead us to annihilation than allow a more just society to emerge. We are left with only two possible futures, socialism or barbarism. Oh, wow. potion for a revolution, one alcohol, one cloth, and one lighter. Where are the cloths? Oh, are you a cloth? No. We don't get to make it? Okay, fine. Let's set them on actual fire. Okay, so we're barricading, we're pushing back. Excellent. Oh, there's a whole thing up here. What's this? Potions for countering tear gas. So that is where you soak a bandana in a sandwich baggie full of milk of magnesium. And then if you get tear gas, you put that on your eyes so you don't go blind. Eat shit. That might have been the last one. Capital circulates or it dies. Yeah. Fucking try to do shit now. No news. The prison has been destroyed. We can't go in. Can we go in? No. Okay. Here we go. Can I destroy this sign yet? No. Oh, it's been flooded. And there's duckies. We could plant some more trees. Free travel for everyone. Excellent. Just a nice little reading spot for while you're waiting for the train. Everything seems copacetic in here. We've got news. Truck drivers in the lower district seized several key distribution warehouses. Okay, I guess we're doing this one. What? And it comes around. A rolling general strike has debilitated Avalon City. A factory co-op in North Heights projects that work hours will fall by 60% through the first phase of its automation restructuring. Excellent work all round, comrades. Let's get... We refuse to seek work until we can live without work. Where's the green? Right there. Oh, this one doesn't have an acorn. Okay. Oh, this one does. Fuck off. That was... I'm just not doing it far enough, I guess. Ah, there we go. Gimme fruits, gimme fruits. Oh, okay, this would have been the ramp one. But we got it without having to do that. Oh, there's more bikes around. There's some ducks. There's like a nice couch here. The city looks really nice, y'all. Some plants in the community clinic. Okay, that's long enough. It has given fruit. Whose fruit bowl was that? Not the wizard's, apparently. I feel like, yeah, there was some thing that didn't look like you could get it. And then the second time that I played, I was able to. Oof, close, so good. So friggin' good. Oh, they tarot reading for each other? Let me get close to your spread. Oh, it won't let me. Can I read your book? Tarot, a critique of political prophecy. Interesting. I'd love to read it. Oh my gosh, I gotta wait for this fruit. What else is... That tree up there appears to have fruit. We can come back for this one. Let's go check and see if that one up there has some apples. It does. I don't know if I even planted this one. Let's come back and see if this one fruited. This one doesn't fruit. Okay, well that other one did randomly. That's weird. That might be all. I wonder if I've done everything. Every time I play this, I notice a new thing. So it's possible that we've missed something. Oh wow, the community kitchen is really different. It really is more just like anyone can use this place to cook, as opposed to we are the wage workers here to make the food for you. Oh, where's the news here? Prisoners in off-world colony Zoda 2 expelled all wardens after intense fighting, declaring a free state. That's awesome. Good for them. I feel like not all that, like this apple bowl isn't full. now, so I don't feel like it's possibly time to go. It looks like it's time to go. But I feel like we're missing apples. Not all of the apple bowls are full. But this is not gonna fruit. That's very clear to me. Okay. Well, we did it. We have saved the city through the power of tarot readings, potions, and communism. Yeah, there's no prayers left. We've answered everyone's prayers. There's nothing left to do here. I really hope. What is that? What is that? It's another fire where fireworks are being set off. Okay. Can I talk to the cat before I leave? No. Why can't I talk to the cat before I leave? I feel like that's a personally perfectly reasonable request. Should I blow out my candle? No. Alrighty, well, we did it. We organized everyone. We planted some community free food plants. We engaged in a prison riot and liberated some workers. There is now a local news press place keeping everybody connected. I feel like a lot of good was done here. My skills are needed elsewhere, but who can say when I might return? Bewitching Revolution. I hope y'all really liked it. I love this game. It's very cute to me. Oh, I know it's not super long, so this wasn't a very long stream. But once I saw that this looked smoothest of all the games on the test stream, I knew that I wanted to play it for y'all because this game has a really special place in my heart. Follow me on Twitter at commiespriggin. Follow me here on Twitch at commiespriggin. And follow me / donate to my living expenses and upgrade expenses at ko-fi.com/spriggin. No commie, just my name. Oh, the soundtrack fucking slaps to this game. Okay. So, yeah, I want to thank everyone for coming out. Ella, Alessandra, another TV viewer, Drapsnat, Kata, and Streamfarer, I appreciate you spending a little time with me to experience this game I love so much. Download it on itch. It's great. Play it yourself. Let me know if you find something that I didn't find. Oh, also YouTube. You can follow me on YouTube, which is also Kami Spriggan. And this stream will be up in the next 24 to 48 hours. I'll export it tonight as soon as the stream is done, and then I will process the tags and description and all that. Again, within the next 24 to 48 hours. Thank you so much for hanging out. Have a good night. Hopefully, we'll have something new and interesting for you next week. And I would love it if I had the time and the fucking apparatus horsepower to stream something else for you in the meantime. Have a good week and take really good care of yourself and the people that you love.